This is the elevator at the Armagh City Hotel. These are cone A. Go down to minus one. And this is lift one. Capacity is 800 kilos, 10 persons, built in 2001, 19 years ago. Here we are at minus one. Let's go up to two. Here we are, two. Go down to G and switch elevators. Look about it, you see, hey, now it's got the LED light fixtures up in the ceiling. It's got the poster on the left, on the right side. It's got the voice fixtures, old Kone logo. Car right here because three is not open. Here we are, G. I'll send it up to two and try to get it. Different lift. Oh, that one's one right here on level G, and that one's on LG. And there goes lift one, and now comes lift two. So we'll go down to minus one again. But by the way, three is not open again, so they have the same capacity. Here we are at minus one again. We're ready to go up to two now. Very slow. Got a poster on the right side. Someone missing that. Here we go. Here we are, two. Here we are, two again, and now we can go down to G and switch lifts again. Our elevators. Old Kone logo. Look about it, you see, hey, now it's got the LED light fixtures up in the ceiling again. Just like the same lift. It's got the voice fixtures. Here we are, G again. Send us up two and try to call lift three. And there goes lift two, and now comes, would you stop please, lift three.
I smell paint.
Do you smell paint? Stop pointing the camera. And this is lift three, and they have the same capacity again.
Lower ground
floor. Here we are at minus one.
I smell paint.
Do you smell paint? Up to two again, once more. See if it changes before the motor starts.
Yeah.
It's actually the fading indicator.
Is it?
Yeah. Here we are, two again.
Second floor.
Let's go back down to G and end the tour. But the button doesn't light up. Hey now, LED light fixtures. Got a poster on the right side, someone missing that left side and the right side. Here we are back down at G, it's got the old Kone logo again. Button's burned out at G, and now we can exit the elevator. There it goes, and that's it.